It's been a historic Hamburg hotspot for over 100 years. The West End Inn has welcomed guests since 1874, living ones and apparently some non-living ones.
Sometimes it might get a little creepy, but...
Dawn and John Kovach have owned the place for 2 years. They've heard all the stories about flickering lights, rattling doors, ghostly music. One waitress even experienced salt shakers that had a mind of their own.
The salt shaker just fell off the table, and no one was by it. So the waitress went and picked it up. She walked away again, and then the salt and pepper shaker went off the table.
John says when he locks up at night, he sees a ghostly figure on his surveillance camera.
On my camera, every night when you close up, if you look at the main entrance door, you can see a shadow of a figure standing there every night.
The night we visited, this guy came for a meeting and thinks he may have encountered a ghost.
But it was a very soft white light just moving and sort of into the corner. And I'm saying, what in the world could this be?
Pearl Callahan of Failure's mother, also Pearl, arrived at the West End Inn at the age of 17 and never left. She married the owner, Alan Knapp, who was 20 years her senior, and the West End Inn became her life. Pearl worked here for over half a century, and she passed away in 1996, right upstairs. But some people say she loved the West End so much, her spirit is still here today.
Her entire adult life was committed to this hotel. She lived, ate, and breathed this place.
And that's why she's not surprised that her mom's spirit may still be here. At least some people think so. Like the dishwasher who ran into a woman doing laundry in the basement, a woman who wasn't there.
I guess they showed a picture of Pearl to this kid and he passed out right there.
I've heard those stories too. I've heard that she's doing laundry downstairs, that she's pulled bed sheets off of customers who have come and spent the night, and that she's pulled things off the shelves.
Pearl was also known for her generosity, looking after the community and offering a meal when someone was in need. So if there are spirits here at the West End Inn, it's a safe bet they're pleasant ones.
I always know that if I want to come see Mom, I can come here.
In Hamburg, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.